Good day friends, Revanji here and welcome to Crysis 2.
The Lingxiang insertion remains nominally a US covert operation. You're gonna be my eyes and ears out there, Prophet. Keep your team alive by all means, that's a loyalty I fully understand. I applaud it, in fact. But your primary function is to report back to me. If you can, bring back samples. If you can't, just come back alive and tell me what you saw. It's the data that's key now. Nano systems. We're on borrowed time here, all of us. Time for the whole human race to wake up.
Systems recovery. Corrosive agents isolated. These functions impaired. Rebadding primary power systems. Please wait.
All right, I'm getting a limited feed from your suit, son, but for now it'll have to do. I don't believe we've been introduced. Jack Hartley. At your service. I don't doubt Nathan Gould will have mentioned my name, but I'm bound to assume he didn't have much good to say about me. But we have other, more pressing concerns right now. We have to get you weaponized and up to speed. So, you're currently standing not far from the diseased bureaucratic heart of the city. While you think
why do we have this shotgun, man? I thought to grab the other one before that stupid ass cinematic.
Don't take my word for anything. Why should you? Trust must be earned. Go on and see for yourself. I'll guide you as best I can. But you've got to get right down into that filthy, diseased heart. There's something down there you're going to need.
Primary systems rerouted. Clear to proceed.
Right, so our next mission is set of power. Now we gotta get our assault rifle back. Well, probably this one. That is the entrance.
My children. He just took them.
I'm just passing through.
Cleaning up. It's ingenious, isn't it? Think of the Argentine cattle crisis 2 years ago.
Oh, it does give nano catalysts as well.
The issue was not slaughtering the animals, that was easily done. The problem was disposal. What do you do with the millions of rotting corpses? Well, there you see the answer the Ceph have evolved. They wipe us out. They break us down, they reduce the environmental impact almost to zero. Exemplary.
I already have this one, yeah. Yeah, the other one. Another shotgun.
Yes. You see, all part of the same biomass processing system. For what purpose? Well, that is quite special. Repulsive.
What? Where is some cover around here, man? We're in the fucking, there's no cover nowhere.
Yes, you see, all part of the same biomass.
There's more over there.
For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating.
I'm still not doing enough damage.
Yes.
I don't know why.
You see,
why is it so difficult to kill those guys? With a shotgun at close range.
Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating.
What is this place, man? It's been being tilted a little bit. I feel like it's tilted. And we're almost out of ammo again. No, bro, we can't enter anywhere, bro. This game is, man, it's an oldest game. Like, it's, there isn't much around, you know what I mean? It's like, it's missing stuff. There we go. God bless. Got our assault rifle back.
You should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot. somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo.
Yeah, deafening. Disappear out of nowhere. Well, I spawn. Why now? Sir, we're out of ammo again. We have rocket. Fuck off, mate. Okay, so I know that there is one here.
Should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shut down. Resembling a tower or a silo.
Man, this game on veteran is really a pain in the ass. So I'm wet. Max, dude. Bro, I need some fucking ammo! How the fuck am I supposed to kill those retards? This is getting stupid every single time. Run out of ammo. Like, where the fuck do they put it? They can carry like 50 bullets only? And you need 2,000 to kill only one enemy? Why are we having so much problem with ammo in this game? Are you supposed to just punch them in the head?
You should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shut down. They had to dump somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo.
Okay. I swear those fuckers are barely dying. I don't know, man. This game ain't it, honestly. Like, I can't say that this is a good game.
You should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now.
Like, can we level up or something? How is it health critical, bro? We got hit twice. This is a stupid ass alien planet. Spinning camera. We can't even enter this, look. Please! What are we supposed to do? Oh, my iPhone is different. Oh, we'll kill him. Yeah, he did. Oh, 500! Damn, dude. Yeah. See what we can buy. Can this cost 8,000, bro? Collection. Stay there.
I'm afraid there's some bad news, son. The DOD planned to bomb out the Rawson flood barrier and drown the Lower City in an attempt to wipe out the Ceph. In all probability, this insanity is gonna go ahead, despite my protests. And I don't want you underground when it does. You must get to the heart of the alien structure with all speed, Alcatraz, and then exit. We don't have much time.
Okay.